Welcome to Crypto Miner Consultations, Hosting, and Repairs. And today we have this multi-test fixture here. It's an Alibaba special. It came without the three pins here, so luckily I have a control board that has a three pin, so we're going to steal it and put it here. I tried to put the wires directly on here, but the wires are too thin. They seem to break off pretty easily. So we're going to go ahead and do this right. Enjoy. So we have the soldering iron preheated. Now all we need is a solder wick. And the next thing you need is some flux paste. So we'll go ahead and apply the flux paste to the copper wick. Apply it directly to the wick. You can also apply it to what you're working on. Clear. You're not seeing off camera, but I'm using a water sponge. Alright, now the pad's clear. We're going to go ahead and use the wick again. Got two screws to remove. Alright, it's removed. Should just slide right out. Careful not to make any of the wires disconnect as you're doing so. Solder on the end here, so we're going to cut that off. Some flux to the pads. Make sure the wick has plenty of flux. So if that doesn't work, we're going to go ahead and use our suction gun. Alright, so now that all the holes are clear, we're going to go ahead and remove these three pins and then install it here. pins. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed.